So today, I'm going to be doing some cutting. The sparks that I promised. Which, obviously, involves safety goggles.